I'm Brittany Blaylock, and welcome to the sixth season of Gotta Want It. For this season, we'll be training both singles and mixed doubles for the Avila Bay Classic Tournament. We call it the Vince Dente Tournament in Avila Beach. I'm here with my mixed doubles partner, Marco. Can you tell us a little about your tennis history?
Yeah, so I finished up last year playing college tennis at Cal Poly. I'm originally from New Zealand, and I played extensively on the ITF Junior circuit, which took me to a lot of various countries, which I was very grateful for, and played on various surfaces around the world. And yeah, ultimately it got me to Cal Poly, and now I managed to stay here in San Luis Obispo, and looking forward to playing this Dente Classic at Avila Bay.
So for this season, we'll be practicing both singles and doubles drills, getting in some singles point play as well as doubles point play. For this episode, we'll be focusing on specifically singles drills. So let's get started.
All right, so for our first drill today, we're going to do isolations, both regular and controlled. For regular, we're going to have one person in the deuce side of the court and the other person covers the full court. The person in the deuce side of the court can hit the full court on the other person, whereas the person covering the whole court has to go back to that deuce side. We're gonna switch it where the person running will be the person now in the deuce side of the court, and then vice versa with the ad side. And then for controlled isolations, the person on the deuce side is going to hit two balls cross court and then two balls down the line, with the person covering the full court returning every ball still to only that deuce corner. The goal in both regular and controlled isolations is for the person covering half the court to be really solid and try and give their partner a really good workout on the other side of the net. The person covering the whole court is trying to get to every single ball, even if their partner might miss one a little bit wide or a little bit long. You're just trying to run down every ball and get a great workout in. All right, next up, we're gonna do a bit of singles, attack and defense. For this drill, we're gonna have one person, the person attacking, on or inside the baseline. They've basically got a free ticket to attack any ball hit through the court to the corners of the court. The person defending is gonna be at least 5 feet behind the baseline, working on their defense movement side to side and putting up that nice high defensive ball back. The key to this drill is that it's not points, so you're still trying to get to every ball and make it work for each of you. So the person attacking is going to still attack as hard as they can, but the person defending needs to be far back in the court that they can get to every ball and make it work.
This next drill is very similar to the first drill, except we're up at net. I like to call it the reverse isolation drill. And this concept is very similar. We'll have one person starting on the baseline, on the deuce side, and the other person will be up at net covering the whole court. Now we'll take turns being isolated on the deuce side, and then we'll switch and vice versa and do it on the ad side as well. The concept of this drill is very similar to the baseline version. The person up in net is really working on the footwork, trying to get to every single volley, and the person that's being isolated on the baseline is just working on moving the ball side to side but not trying to hit winners. This last drill is actually a serving game, and it's really fun. It's kind of a similar concept to horse and basketball. We're gonna start by dividing the service boxes into three distinct sections. There'll be an out wide section, a middle section, and a down the tee, both on the deuce and ad side. And like in basketball, one person's gonna come up and call out the serve. They can say deuce side, out wide. And if they make it, then the partner has to come up and do the same thing. If they make it, then the process continues. If they miss, they get an H. We'll continue this game until someone spells out the word horse.
And T. Thank you.
So we just finished our singles drills for the day. I thought we got a great workout, really got to work on a ton of different aspects of our game. My favorite drill is actually your drill, the attack and defense drill. I'm more of a neutral player. I like to kind of grind out a lot of balls, have long points. So when I was the attacker, I really liked that I had to step up and be offensive and really go after my shots. I don't do that a lot, so I liked getting the extra practice. And then when it came to serves, you know, I feel like that's something I can always work on. Take a little bit more time, really go after the ball and hit the targets like you were doing so well. And I think that'll be both beneficial in my singles as well as my doubles play with you. What did you think of today's practice?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the control isolation. I just needed a bit of rhythm at the moment, and I find that drill, you know, it kind of almost tells you where you need to go, but you know, you still need to hit your targets. And you know, I really enjoyed you know, going two down line, two crosscourt, and felt we really had some good rallies that way. For me, I would have liked on the attack and defense drill, actually just on my defense, just to work a little bit more spin on my shots and try to get a little bit more depth. I felt I was just dropping them a bit too short and giving you a bit too short of a shot to hit. So yeah, that's one thing I really want to work on.
So our next drill is, our next episode is actually going to be a practice match against fellow playtesters Sebastian and Andy. I think that'll be a good chance for us to really work on getting kind of the kinks out of the game. We haven't played doubles a lot before. And then also throughout this season, we're going to be bringing in Chris to be our coach to help us with some doubles drills. And we'll be seeing you guys soon.